a basic introduction to ArcMap 10. Let's begin by opening a new or existing project in ArcMap. To open a new project, click on New Maps and select Blank Map, then OK. ArcMap is divided into two sections. The section on the left is the table of contents, where your data layers will be located. The section on the right is the data view. This is where the visual representation of your data will be displayed. Adding data. To map your data, we need to first add it to the project. Click on File, Add Data, and Add Data. Or you can click on the Add Data icon located in the standard toolbar. Browse to the location of your data files, select them, and click Add. The selected data files now appear in the table of contents and are visually displayed in the data view. You can choose to display your layers in the data view by checking or unchecking them in the table of contents. You can also arrange the data layers in hierarchy by clicking and dragging one on top or below of another. Toolbars. A toolbar hosts a variety of tools that are useful in map creation. The Standard and Tools toolbar are the most useful for general mapping purposes. You can determine the function of a tool by hovering your mouse over an icon and reading the description located on the bottom left-hand corner of the ArcMap window. You can add and remove toolbars by clicking on Customize, Toolbars, and then selecting the tool of interest. You can also add toolbars by right-clicking on the window header. Saving. Once you are satisfied with your project, you can save it. Please note that you are only saving the path names to where your data is located and not the data itself. A project is merely a placeholder showing where your data is located and not actually containing the data itself. To save, click on File, Save As. Browse to the location you would like to save, provide a name to your project, and click Save. This saves the project in an ArcMap 10 format. You can also save your project as an older version of ArcMap by clicking File, Save As Copy, and selecting the version of ArcMap that you wish to save it as. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archives.